I am JVN Indu from the Department of Science and Technology. Today I will discuss about static operation of H bridge. So let's start. The basic operating mode of an H bridge is fairly simple. If Q1 and Q4 are turned on, the left lead of the motor will be connected to the power supply, while the right lead is connected to ground. Current starts flowing through the motor, which energizes the motor in the forward direction, and the motor shaft starts spinning. If Q2 and Q3 are turned on, the reverse will be happen. The motor gets energized in the reverse direction and the shaft will start spinning backwards. In a bridge, you should never ever close both Q1 and Q2 or Q3 and Q4 at the same time. If you did that, you just have created a really low resistance path between power and ground, effectively short circuiting your power supply. This condition is called shoot through and is an almost guaranteed way to quickly destroy your bridge or something else in your circuit. So today I discussed static operation of H bridge. This session powered by digital version 2.0 Jayoti Vidyapit Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.